name is John Cormican. I'm the general manager here in JLR in Shannon and the overall site lead. Primarily, we're a software development center of excellence for the company. So we're focused primarily on software development for things like autonomous driving, automated driving, connectivity solutions, so connecting our cars to the outside world and making them updatable through software updates over the air, electrification strategy, and also on shared mobility services.
Hi, my name is Jessica O'Neill and I'm working in the HR team in Jaguar Land Rover in Shannon. It's a very exciting time and a brilliant opportunity to join the team. We're recruiting for highly skilled and advanced software engineers with opportunities in areas such as cybersecurity, embedded software and validation, to name a few. All roles are available on our website for you to view.
My name is Richard Taylor and I work for the Advanced Driver Assistance Systems Department in JLR Shannon. The most important skills for my job would be C++, C, Python programming, all the usual stuff. Also, being proficient in the likes of Linux and Git is also very beneficial. When you're working on something as advanced as autonomous driving, for example, it requires a lot of interdisciplinary and cross-functional collaboration to achieve. So, of course, JLR is a British company, so we have to work very closely with our colleagues in the UK and throughout the world as well. We have bases in Portland and India too. So it's very important that alongside the technical skill sets that you also have proficiencies in the likes of teamwork and networking and communication skill sets as well.
So people would want to come and work here in JLR in Shannon because a lot of tech coming into the automotive, which is hugely exciting and very, very new. So very, very important thing for us as well is engineers get to see their actual work in our vehicles and driving in our vehicles, which can be hugely motivating and inspiring for people.